dear. It's Tuesday. How's the weather today?
It's sunny day and windy.
It's sunny day, but it's windy.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, okay. Did you go out and play?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Very good. What did you play outside? What did you play?
I play something.
Yes, you did. You're funny. Yes, you played something. What's that? What did you play? What did you play? What game did you play today?
I play not game.
Okay. So what did you do outside? What did you do outside?
I walking. Walking play.
You walked with mom?
No, friend.
Got it. So I walked with my friend. I walked with
I
my friend.
walk
That a hint?
with my friend.
Yes, good. I think that's fun because it's windy and the weather is very good, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Amazing. And what else? What did you have for lunch?
I went to school. School.
You went to school today. Okay, so what did you have for lunch at school?
Meat, treat stick, rice, kimchi, and soup for lunch.
You had delicious lunch. So, what do you think? Did you have a delicious lunch? Was it delicious?
Yes, it's delicious. Cheese
It's
stick delicious. Cheese stick very
cheese stick.
delicious.
So the cheese stick was very delicious. Okay. The cheese stick is very delicious. Yeah, I agree. Cheese sticks are very delicious, especially when they are very sticky. I like them. So, you're right, you're right. Cheese sticks are very delicious. Yes. Okay. Very good. Thank you. Oh, you made me hungry. Now I want some cheese sticks.
I am. Me too.
You too. Oh, Wow.
I again eat chili stick.
Later?
I again eat chili stick.
That's right. Do you have, or can you buy cheese sticks in the convenience store?
Yes.
Or can you, yeah?
My mom buy a cheese stick mart.
Oh, okay. Wow. So your mom bought cheese sticks at the mart.
Yeah.
Yay! Oh! Wow. Okay. I am so jealous. That is very good. So, enjoy the cheese sticks or enjoy delicious cheese sticks at home. Okay?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Wonderful. So, my dear, what's that?
Pikachu.
Ah, it's Pikachu. And what's this?
Cheese stick.
Ah, cheese. So the cheese sticks look like Pikachu.
Pikachu cheese stick.
Pikachu cheese stick. Oh my.
Cheese stick and Pikachu here. Cheese stick face. Pikachu. Eyes.
So.
Mouth.
And the blush.
Yeah.
So the cheese stick looks like Pikachu. You just have to put the face, or you have to put the eyes, and you have to put the mouth.
Yeah.
Now it's more delicious. It's like a Pokemon cheese stick.
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Well, enjoy eating cheese sticks at home, and well, maybe my family can try cheese sticks, or my family can eat cheese sticks on the weekend, not today or not tomorrow. So,
you tomorrow eat cheese stick?
No, I can't. There is no store nearby. We don't have, or they don't sell cheese sticks.
You eat cheese stick
on the weekend?
Something day?
Yeah, Saturday or Sunday?
Delicious.
I don't know yet. Maybe I will know on Tuesday. 11/29. 11/29. That's Sunday.
Sunday.
Yes.
Where is it going?
Yes, I hope so. I will I will try to buy so we can eat delicious cheese sticks. And I am happy that your lunch at school was delicious, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, wonderful, Junsa. Thanks.
Meat.
Yeah. And meat?
Meat.
Meat? What kind of meat?
Meat.
What kind? kind? What kind of meat? Is it like
Kind?
samgyeopsal, galbi?
I don't know.
I don't know. I like meat too. My favorite is samgyeopsal. I like samgyeopsal.
Samgyeopsal.
Yes.
I brunch samgyeopsal. I eat my daddy cook samgyeopsal.
Wow. Your daddy cooked samgyeopsal for
Yeah.
brunch?
Yeah. Today.
Wow. Amazing. So you ate samgyeopsal and you had cheese sticks?
No, wait.
Oh, you did not eat.
Eight, no.
Okay. So what will you have for dinner? What will you
Dinner?
have for dinner?
Dinner?
Yes.
Samgyeopsal?
You will have samgyeopsal?
Yes, brunch. Dinner.
Dinner. Yay, that's very good. Oh, wow, very delicious. So you will have samgyeopsal for dinner. Your daddy cooked samgyeopsal, right?
Yes.
Yes. Ooh, very delicious. I think you have a very good day because your food or the food is very delicious, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Wow. I love it. Thank you. So good job, dear. Thank you for telling me about the delicious food. And my dear, I think we are ready for
You
the
think?
pictures.
I think go to book. You think?
Yeah, I think you are ready. Are you ready?
Yeah, I
Yeah.
am ready.
Yes. Okay. So now let's go to the pictures. And oh yeah, why did I say I think? Well, I know. We are ready to go to the pictures. Let me show you. Here you go. So please read 1 to 6.
Grandfather, leather,
Good. Clothing.
clothing, border,
Brother.
brother,
Good. Next.
feather,
Next.
feeder,
No. You're
grandmother,
correct, Junso. Fe. Feather.
feather.
Good. Number 7.
Six third, six day,
Oh, that one is scythe.
died.
One more, it's like this. S-A-I, scythe. Like that, scythe.
died.
Okay. Oh, it should be S-A-Y. Scythe.
died.
Okay, good. Let me show you.
Clock, third clock,
Okay. Grandfather clock.
grandfather clock,
Number.
grandfather.
Yes. Meaning very, very old clock.
Old clock,
Yes. Yes, old
grandfather
clock.
clock.
But the grandfather clock is very big. It's very big and very old.
Yeah.
Yes. Number
Bathing suit.
bathing suit.
Bathing suit.
Yes, much better. Number 10.
Father.
11.
Cleaning store.
Clothing.
Clothing store.
Good. 12.
Mother.
13.
Weeding.
Wreath.
Wait.
Very good. Oh, we have a wreath at our door. I will show you
Wait.
on Thursday.
Yeah.
So, Okay, read.
Weather vane.
Correct. Weather vane. Number 15.
Clothesline.
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 Yes. All right. Good. There you go. I will show you the wreath, or I will show you the wreath on Thursday. And do you know what a scythe is?
Yes.
Very good. In a game, the game characters use scythe. They have a very... Yes, very good. Some characters use scythe. Okay. And this one, bathing suit. So women wear bathing suit.
Oh.
To swim. Good. Yeah. Very good. All right. And then what else? I will show you a picture of the weather vane. And yeah, the weather vane and read on Thursday. Okay?
Yes.
All right. So enjoy your dinner and feather too. Okay, I will show you pictures on Thursday. Okay?
Yes.
Wonderful. So good job. You had a class with me. We finished another class. I will see you on Thursday.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time, dear. Bye-bye.
Bye.